to my channel. If today's your first time stopping by, my name is Sandra, and in this place I post lifestyle, vlog, haul, motherhood, and so many more. So if that interests you, after watching this video, kindly subscribe and join my little family. So in today's video, I'm going to be doing another try on haul for you guys. So I'm so excited to be doing this video. So I got some sweater, I got some pair of shoes, and I decided to show you guys how they looks like. So I'm going to be putting everything in the description box, where I got them from and everything, on the description box if you feel like checking them out. So yeah, so I don't want to rant too much in this video, like I don't want to talk too much. I just want to go right straight into this video. So if you enjoy watching this video, don't forget to like, comment down, subscribe, and let's dive into the video. Okay guys, the first one that I have here is this drop shoulder solid sweater. I took size S, which is size 36, and the size is super okay. I love how the hand is. It's kind of this crop sweater, which is perfect, and it kind of have this hole at the front. This is not something that you can easily just wear outside like this, like you need to back it up with jacquard or something or whatever. Kind of have this hole, it's not that thick. Yeah, and I got it for $11.99, and yeah, so I also took this skinny jean. The length is okay, and I took size 38 for $17.99. The price is super okay. So I also back it up with this graphics lace up boot. I got this one for $21. The size is super okay. I took size 38. I was even thinking maybe it's gonna be so tight, because this is actually my first time getting something like this there, and it's so comfortable. And the second one that I have here is this drop shoulder color black sweater. I took size 36. It's kind of oversized, but I think I love it like that. That is how the design is, I think. Yeah, I love the neck. Yeah, I love the hand as well. I love the color. The color is so cute. The color is what I really love. I don't know. So I got that one for $13. Hey guys, the next one that I have here is this brown cable sweater. It kind of have this button at the hand area. The hand is super cute. Like, I love the way the hand was so slim towards my hand. Kind of love how it fits. It has hook size 36 as well. It kind of, you know, give me that body fit that I love. Just a simple sweater that you can actually just, you know, grab on. So the next one that I have here is this up shoulder dress sweater. I don't really see anything dressed there, just like a top. I don't really like this one that much. This one is not for me because the neck is so big, like when you try to fix it up, it will be falling down. So I don't really like this one. The body is okay, the hand is okay, it's just that I have problem with the neck, so the neck is not really for me. I don't know. So I took size 36 as well, which is S, and I got this one for $12.99. The material is kind of this, it's kind of light, it's not that thick. So, and I took this belt to just kind of back it up. Let me see how it's going to look like, because it didn't come with a belt. I kind of took this belt separately to just see how it's going to fit. And yeah, so the next one that I have here is this leather graphic pullover. I took color pink. Yeah, the color is kind of cute. It kind of have this written at the front, New York. I took size M because I wanted it to be like oversized for me, which is super good. So the price for this is $11.99, and I love the quality. The quality is kind of nice. I love how it's thick, that thick thick, but it kind of keeps me so warm, and which is what I really love. Like, not all the time that I'll be wearing something that, you know, I will have to put jacquard on it. You know, there are times that you don't want to go out with jacquard, you just need something like this. One that I have here is this knockout front sweater. The hand is kind of this long sleeve, it kind of have this total neck, and it has a rope that you can easily tie at the front, or if you like, you can also tie it at the back. And the size is I took size 38, and the hand as well, it's good. The neck is super okay. It kind of have this part at the side, the two sides. I love the length. It's a little bit thick as well, so it kind of give me that it when I put it on. And yeah, just a simple outfit, guys. So this one price, I got it for $16.99. and so the next one that I also have here is this stretch sweater shirt. It's kind of stretchy, and it kind of have this cut out style, I don't know how to put it. And I also took size 38 because I wanted it to be oversized. So I also took this first lace up boot. I took size 38 and the price is $27.99. And it feels so comfortable though, but it kind of hurt a little bit at the front when I put it on. So this is not something that I'm going to be wearing for so long. So yeah, because it's a little bit tight for me. So yeah. So the next one that I also have here is this drop shoulder coat. I took this one for $19.99. I love the way the length is. The hand is super okay. It's just a simple vest that you can actually put on. Okay guys, so that is all that I got for you. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment down below. Tell me your favorite sweater of all. If you are new here, don't forget to subscribe. It's free. And give this video a thumbs up. And I'll be seeing you guys next week. Stay blessed and stay safe, guys. Bye.